Why, thank you! If you're under 45, something you should know. Time that someone finally spoke the truth. You might think me full of jive, you might think me low, you might even find me a little uncouth. I've been making love with girls 45 years and more, every time throughout this USA.
Watch it!
I don't remember faces, I don't remember names, but I know the odds, I think it's pretty safe to say. I might be your daddy. Just me and your mama really know for sure. Talking about your mama. Talking about your mama. Your mama was a young girl once, feelings and desires, doing all she had the right to do. Ooh. And ain't it cool that she come on so strong to me? Otherwise there would be no such thing as you and 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 you. I might be your dad. Your mama was a screamer. Scream that way. Scream that way. Scream like your mama. Ooh. Next time that you see your mama, tell her that we met. See this far away look in her eye. She might try faking you out, telling you not to sweat, saying everything he tells you is a lie, 'cause that's what I told her to say. Some snot-nosed kid come asking questions someday. It ain't none of your punk-ass business any damn way. I might be your dad. What that means is I am in your genes. Check your DNA. In your mama's jeans, your mama's jeans.